Okay, so this is a city sightseeing New York tour. You guys are gonna see a lot of videos and images, and this is a 13-minute long video because there's so much beautiful stuff in New York. Enjoy.
Worldwide Plaza. This is Koreatown, everybody. They have the K-pop store over here too. Madison Park, guys.
This iron building. You see this?
Yeah.
Iron building.
Iron building. A YouTuber over there, guys, look at that. This is Union Square, everybody.
Take the sign of Union.
Golden Bridge. City Hall.
Far end is the mayor's office. Current mayor is Bill de Blasio. He's up for re-election. Right to the second term.
About the 9/11 attacks in the World Trade Center. So this happened on September 11th, 2001. 19 militants associated with the Islamic extremist group Al-Qaeda hijacked four island airliner and carried out suicide attacks against targets in the United States. So these are two of the planes that were hijacked during the flight. During the 9/11 attack. So, according to the results here, it was American Airlines Boeing 767, and it was hijacked to a tower, which was the World Trade Center, at 8:45 a.m. And then the other one was another one where it was the Boeing United Airlines flight 18 minutes after that, so it happened at 9:02 a.m. It was a really difficult time here in this memorial, and I hope you guys get to recognize all the people who had died during this memorial.
Everybody step right up, $1 Shit. $1
ice cream.
Shots of what the bridge looks like from the center. I am gonna give you good shots.
I don't have any more clothes.
And I'm sweaty.
Look at that dog, guys. That looks like our dog that we have at home.
That's kind of creepy. I've been videoing a dog.
Alright, guys, we're off and we are leaving the Statue of Liberty area, which is also called Battery Park.
No, this is not Battery
Park. South Street Seaport.
Thank you.